With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. Let's start the question. The question says that which of the following is the most acidic compound? And here we are provided with four compounds among which we have to check for the compound which is the most acidic among these four options provided to us. So let us start the solution to our question. If we discuss about the concept of the finding acidity as in the most acidic compound, so what is the concept? If we talk of acidity here, because we can see in the options that one thing which is common is that all these four compounds are having COOH linkage, that is they all are derivatives of benzoic acid, and in the last option we are provided with benzoic acid itself. So here the benzoic acid, the acidity of the benzoic acid, basically it depends upon the group which is attached to it. In case of benzoic acid, let us start the solution. What happens is the acidity of the compound, it depends on the substituents which are attached on it. Substituents attached. So this is the factor how we will determine acidity. So here if the substituents, or we can say the groups, are electron withdrawing group, for suppose if it is linked to the benzoic acid, then we know the category of electron withdrawing group includes halogens like chlorine, we have chlorine, bromine, iodine. Then what does this does? If there is a presence of electron withdrawing group, then they will stabilize the compound. They will stabilize the compound and the compound will be more acidic. It will make the compound more acidic. Now let us consider the second case. If we are provided with an electron donating group, so what are the examples of electron donating groups? It includes groups like methyl or any alkyl group, we can say, or any atom which is having lone pair, any atom with lone pair present on it, we can say that those groups are electron donating groups. So what does these electron donating group does? They destabilize the compound, which will decrease the acidity of the compound and the compound will be less acidic the compound will be. So this was all about the concept. Now if we consider in the options provided in A, B, C, let me write here, in compound A, B and C, CH3 group is attached onto the ring. So what will happen is, we've already discussed that CH3 group acts as an electron donating group which will decrease the acidity of the compound. So among the options provided, we can strike off A, B and C, and the answer to our question will be the D compound, because here we have only benzoic acid and no other substituent. We can write here the final answer to the question as option 4 is the correct answer. Option D, I suppose, is mentioned in the question. So option D will be more acidic. Why? Because if we see the structure we are given with this particular compound, that is benzoic acid, we have no substituent, no electron donating group precisely, if we say, is present onto this benzene ring, benzoic acid. So there is no electron donating group, so it will be more acidic. So this is our answer to the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.